And we're in chapter 6, Desperate Times. Welcome back, guys, to Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. Okay, let's keep going. Uh-oh, what's happening here? These aren't bad guys. These aren't, well, they might be. I'm not sure. They're not. Oh, gosh, they're dead.
I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
Okay. Well, desperate times indeed. Let's go ahead and take care of this. And this is where it's like, you start to learn Uncharted was never really meant to be realistic. And this is like where it all begins to be incredibly unrealistic. I also don't know what that little spy thing is next to my gun. Like, I don't know if it's an extra stealthy gun because I spy took it. I don't know what that means. Maybe it's silenced, but I doubt it. All right, so at least now we get to have fun with this. Ba-boom! Hey! Would you like some lunch early? Right in your face. Hope you enjoy it. And those are all the shots we had for it, unfortunately. That's the show I have for today. I come here every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday to destroy your faces. I don't know why every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I just made that up on the top of my head. That is not at all indicative to my upload schedule here on the Zebra Bonus channel. Nah, I really don't know what my upload schedule is for the Zebra Bonus channel. I would like it to be daily. I try my butt off for it to be daily, but it doesn't really work that way. All right, so we're gonna have a good chunk of guys down, but there are many more to come. This is one of the biggest gunfights we see in the first half of the game. Ooh, get you and I, which biggest gunfight we see in the first half of the game, and the first thing I do is run out into the wide open like this, expecting not to get shot at. What do you know? I wish I had some better guns, but hey. I mean, I just sort of grab things willy-nilly, so I mean, I get what I sort of dished out there. Throw that over there for that guy. Shield man is a pain in the butt, so if we could take him out, or miss entirely. Yeah, throw that over there. You don't even have to aim up if you do it like that. Can you stop it, buddy? What are you doing over here? Oh, that's gonna get you. Booyah. All right, we can at least top down here. All right, hello. No, I didn't want this. All right, fine. So we can actually throw that, which I have never shown off before, so I'll try it here. Hold on, hold on. Like, throw this at you, and then boom. There you go. I don't think we got him there. I'm not sure. Oh, no, we got him. Cool. Is that everybody? I don't think that is. Let's see, I got the AK right now. Yeah, yeah, it's a little bit ridiculous here. All right, get that, wowee. Let's try to take some of these guys out as soon as we can. He just sort of plopped on the ground, whoa, 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 whoa. All right. Get rid of as many of you guys as we can. This is where hip shots are gonna be a big deal. Bam, okay, and that's why I'm not gonna use them. Because why would I do that? Why would that ever be a smart idea to use hip shots in a situation where we might need them? Oh gosh, I'm in the gray. Not good at all. Oh, can I shoot him through the car? I don't think I can. Well, I might be able to, if I believe. But now's not a time for believing. Now's the time to get shot at a lot from many different angles. Jeez, I ate that wall. So the hard part is they also start popping up behind you over there. So we're gonna go back into the car now. This seems like the best bet for me. What? I'm recording. You gonna meow at me when I'm recording? All right, so we're gonna hide in the car because they'll also start popping up from over there, which is just splendid. All right, let's see, let's see. Bad guy's popping up. I don't even know what he's shooting at, but I'm gonna try to get started with you. Oh, wait, what was happening there? I have no clue. We may never know. All right, and then I'm gonna hide again because this is where I could start being a little fishy with this. Like, I could shoot you and then you. Yeah, I know, I'm asking the same thing because you got guys popping down over here. And it's just, it's not an opportune amount. And that's not gonna get him at all, is it? Nope. This guy's just a pain. You know, ow. Okay, get him, get him, get him, get him. Oh, come on, are you serious? That is just lame. Drake, are you okay? You sort of, you got a little something. There, I got that jerk. That's all I needed to do. Because now that we've taken care of the guy with the shield, we gotta run from this grenade. Yay, the grenade doesn't make anything easier. Come on now, I'm gonna hide right here. I'm gonna pick up some of this. Get that right there. Come on, come on, take you out, take you out, take you out. Yes, that's good. Oh boy, that was actually a pretty good beginning. It took like three people there. All right, now this guy is gonna be the hard part. If I could just get a few more grenades, it'd be great. But for right now, besides the turret guy, I think that was the last one. I can only hope so. Well, now I just gotta wait this out. We gotta stealth it out, really. Pick up whatever grenades I can, run over here and hide with Chloe. Hi, Chloe. That's your name, right? I think you're Chloe, something like that. All right, is this enough? Let's go, let's hope this is enough. Yay, ba-boom. Okay, that's all of them, I think.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I think that's the last of them.
Well, I'll be waiting here in poop position. Where are you, what are you doing? Come on now.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
Oh, come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, that's all you got? Come on. Yay.
Come on up.
I'm coming, I'm coming. All right, let's go up here, and this is where the fun part begins. We'll get to climb a lot.
Right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here. Very resourceful.
Yep, we're just gonna skip to the chase here. Sorry, pigeons. You're not seagulls, but you're pigeons, that's okay. Ooh. All right, it looks like we're breaking our way in over here, or, oh no, you're just doing it too. Okay, I thought we were gonna help you in. All right, what's going on in here? I don't trust this at all. I'm gonna pick up this because, oh my, I was right to not trust it. I'm going to, throw that. And there they start shooting at you right away. You know how hard that is in like crushing mode where they can just shoot at you immediately. So basically sometimes you just die right away for no reason. Like you can't even control, like the cutscene just ended and you just boom, explode. Either way, we're gonna have a nice elevator ride. No, no, this isn't very nice.
That was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand. Just a little more.
Nate, move!
No, no. Watch your fingers.
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight, I'll take care of it.
Oh, fun. Well, let's go.
Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner.
Well, there's that Uncharted 1 reference. Luckily, we don't run into any zombies this game. Sort of. I'm not gonna spoil it. Oh, and this is always cool. We have all the flags, or some of them. Some of them seem to have fell off. Whoa, whoa, speaking of which, we almost did too. All right, let's make our way back up. We do not want to fall from this high, because even though you can still see the guns from the segment from earlier, which is pretty interesting, it won't be fun to fall from way over here because we're not getting back up. All right, let's boop, and keep going. Where are we going now? Okay, through here. Oh, I remember this. Oh, I really remember this. Here, jump across here, jump across there, and then just wait here. I'm gonna wait here for Mr. Man over there to pop up. Cause soon enough, I think he'll just, yep, walk on over, just mosey on over. I don't see how he doesn't see our gun. But besides that, it's just like, he's like, nice view. Oh gosh, oh no! But, is that it? Will another one pop up? I don't think so. So I think we can sneak on over. Oh, and he has the West 44. My favorite, my favorite. So now we got the Moss and the West. A good combo for killing people. There you go. Let's go over here and pick that up too. And we can, oh, get you. Nice, nice. All right, let's go up here. And then I won't pick up the micro because the West is too good to, you know, leave. What do we got up here? Anything? I think this is a dead end up here. All right. Yep, just circling around. Fine with me. Oh boy! They call me Fast Reaction Zebra. Sometimes, never. It would be cool if they did. I guess. What is going on in there? Yep, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Run, 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 run. Hi! Bye! Goodbye. Hey! He blocked your shot. You better thank him in the afterlife. Alright, can I get some ammo? Thank you. help a zebra out with some ammo. Can we jump off anything here? No, that's just a death wish. But I think we can sneak on over here, but look, whoa. And Drake, skimming by death. No, I wanted to say, look at this view though. The mountains in the distance, the sun going through the clouds, the entire sky, it's all so beautiful. I love this game. All right, what is over here? Is this actually not? Oh, what is this, suitcase? Who else was up here? I mean, maybe they were up there? Who knows? I thought that was the way we're supposed to go, but no, that was just a treasure. Oh, we're supposed to go up there. Ah, okay. Well, then let's go ahead and do that. Nope, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on now. Whoa, are you serious? And he sticks the landing. Okay, that's what we were supposed to do. Now I can shimmy on, shimmy on, shimmy on over here and climb up. Also, how does that gravity work? That is not connected anywhere. That's not gravity, he would have fell. What was that? All right, good job, game. Here, let's take care of you. I'm out of West ammo, but that doesn't mean I'm out of all ammo. And what was he having there? Was that a FAL or it wasn't anything? Of course not. All right, let's pop down here. And this is where we should find what we need.
Found it.
Did you? Wait, where is it? I don't know. Oh, it's just this, okay. Easy enough. Hooray! Now what? Because we gotta go back up and let her out, right? All right, hello!
Oh, God.
Almost there, come on.
Okay, come on up here.
Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Maybe. Okay, yep, pull that up, or pull it down for me, thank you. And let's continue on to whatever is up here. Oh, thank you for the action shot there. I don't think it was exactly needed, but hey, whee, into the water. Because this should give us a free achievement.
Check it out, Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco, fish out of water.
There are just some times where I love Nathan Drake so very much. All right, let's go up here. This is one of my favorite areas in the game though. Just look at this view. You just see so darn much. You have a cool pool. Oh man, it's just so great. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, is this, oh no, this isn't where we're supposed to be going. We gotta go across. Hey, would you like some juicing done? Would you like to just juice something? Guess not. All right, we gotta go across like this. Or not, come on, come on, come on. There you go. Hotel Shangri-La, oh cool. All right, let's keep going up.
That's usually how it goes.
Yep, and now we're finally at the top. All right, wow, it's beautiful. Look at this, is that the temple? There are a few temples, she's right. Wow, Wayne.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can, oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's...
All right, let's get the heck out of here before he finds us. And plop. Cool, now we're down here.
Damn it, how the hell do we get across?
Well, we just gotta climb up here. The only feasible solution. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, this was the worst decision ever. Oh no. Okay, hold on, whoa. Okay. Okay, yeah, just get out of here. I got it. All right, go, and jump. I'm going, I'm not stopping. Oh no, come on. Whoa. All right, come on, you can do it. You can do it, get over here. Oh, maybe I shouldn't, because now I can shoot you in the head and then shoot you in the head. Nope. Boop, yeah. All right, now I can go across. Hey! All right, let's hide here. And be super duper careful. Because, oh, now he's shooting at me from this angle. Okay, that ain't pleasant. Ooh, the one shot and done. I like it. Now let's keep going though, because things could get very bad here. Frankly, who's shooting at us from back there? Did we miss somebody? Huh, weird, maybe. Ooh, the music picks up very interestingly though. Whoa, ow, how about no? Come on, no, roll, 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 action roll. Do the barrel roll. Okay, okay, a little too far for that one, but I can at least do that, and then that, come on, come on. What do you want, buddy? You want a little bit of this, huh? I can do that too. Cool. All right, what weapons do we have here? Because I might switch to the AK-47! Whoa! Things are a little intense if you haven't noticed. Okay, what are you? You just kicked that just because he was so pumped up. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna kick this guy's butt. Oh gosh, he's here already. All right, ready? Gah! Finished you off with the, there you go. Cool, cool, cool. I think we gotta go down here though. Plopping on that, oh, this area is not pleasant. I remember this explicitly not being pleasant, especially when I die right away. All right, so what's not pleasant about this area, we'll find out very soon, but in the meantime, we must survive. We must survive until that point, and then things get a little unfair. Oh my, and they're starting to get there already. All right, hey, get out of here. If I could just shoot the pilot now, that'd be so easy. Well, you don't wanna know. Trust me when I say you do not wanna know. Oh my, because this building's not gonna last very long if they keep doing this. Oh, hi guys, and of course, the most rational thing to do is to hop inside a falling building. All right, whoa, whoa, okay, we need to jump for it. Nope, I'm dead. So this area is just so ridiculous because they're shooting at us, these desks are hitting us, and we need to jump for it very soon because this building ain't gonna fall for very long before it hits the ground. Whoa. Yikes. Oof. I could have gone a little better.
We were almost in that.
Well, in all technicality, we were. We just jumped out of it. Okay, which way do we go here? Well, this is a dead end, but there is a West 44 over here that I will gladly take. This clock is bothering me. I cannot stop it. It is impenetrable.
This way, right. Come on.
All right. This is a long chapter, by the way. Unless it's, you know, forgot to display what chapter we were in.
Come on.
Very funny. Very, very funny. Would have been less funny if we died in that, but hey, whatever. And oh my, I don't think we're quite done yet. I have a feeling things are just getting started here. Ooh, a little bridge. Okay, this is cute. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. That's not very cute. Okay, then, getting rid of you. Oh, you're not dead yet. That was... Well, you know what? That was a nice shot. There, got rid of you. Getting rid of you. Getting rid of you. Nope, what? Got you. And then, boop. Boop. Okay. Boop. How did that not get you? It did damage, but I'm so done with you. You just wasted all my West ammo. Fine. There. Is that what you wanted? Because that's what you got. Now we can go across. I wanted to use this little bridge.
Tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Ooh, fancy. Across. Let's go on across like this. Let's go on across like this and pick up a weapon that will get me my revenge. All right. Oh, ammo here. Ooh, we got 8 shots with this thing. That sounds pretty fun to me. Oh boy. Hey guys, bye guys. So beautiful. Oh gosh, okay, I got you. No, okay, I don't got that though. This is not fun. Okay, we need to hide. We need to hit you as well as we can. That was nice. Ow, ow, my organs. Oh, darn it. All right, at least it respawns you in a better situation. I almost missed there. That time I definitely didn't miss. See, when he starts to move positions, you need to move with him or you're gonna get torn up. Okay, just like that, hide over here, pick up more ammo, and then go ahead and then shoot at him again. And we're just gonna need to take him out as much times as possible until it goes down. Luckily, ammo spawns like all over the place here. Ow, and ow, and ow. Hide behind this tiny little wooden farming gate. That'll help us. Oh, I didn't even notice we had the West there too. Darn it, I would have, you know, saved my shot a little bit better. I shot it as if it was, you know, a normal handgun. Okay. Ooh, the double. Can I get the triple? No, that was a little off. Okay. Oh boy. Ugh, get you here. Nice. Get you there. Oh, we're getting there. I'm trying. Let's shoot up there, because I do have a little bit more ammo that I can use here, I think. Okay. Get that over there. I don't know where he is right now. He's right above my head. Boom. Nope. Boom. All right, he's almost done. He's flaming right now. Oh, come on, just keep shooting it. Keep shooting it. Just keep having that hip shot going on. Here. Oh, it has to be close. Oh, there we go. It's going down. But right, okay, for a second there, I thought it was right over our head. Nice. But we're not quite done. We need to find our way to that temple still. Just a little while's off. Okay. Oh boy, this really is a long chapter. And I feel like, I don't know, I didn't miss the thing where it goes, new chapter, right? I don't think I did. Huh. All right, let's go ahead. Whoa. Oh. No. You survived the helicopter attack, but you died of that? Oh, come on, she can do it, why can't I? There you go, is that so hard? Now what? So how's your Wednesday going? Okay. All right, where are we going now? Oh, there's another West, I'll take it gladly. Now, Aaron, is this a pile of poop? Why is it smoking? Why is it smoking like a pile? Oh, it's charcoal. Okay, that's different from poop. Okay, where are we going? I guess off this way. Oh, she's just still like, duh, this way. Oh boy, what is this?
That wire, that's our way down. Go.
All right.
Have fun. Oh my, turn, oh, ow. That's a broken nose. Like, there's no way you'd be able to walk out of that.
Oh God, that hurts. Oh.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
I'm gonna find another way to walk with broken bones everywhere. All right. Well, not going this way. Oh, where am I? Ooh, what is up here? Okay then. Ooh, it looks like we're going across somewhere. All right, yeah, go up this pipe right here. And then what, this is a tank. That's a tank, right? I don't know, maybe I'm looking at that weird. Is that a tank? Whoa. Okay, we did a super jump there. Is this a tank? It looks like one. It's so hard to see from this angle. No, that's the helicopter. Oh my gosh, I think it is. I was gonna say, it's like, holy cow, how did a tank land like that?